Diplomacy? What diplomacy might be many people's reactions when observing the Ukrainian, Russian and assorted Western governments' positions this week? It was a week that was supposed to see a de-escalation of the crisis in the wake of the eight-day-old Geneva Statement. Ukraine's Prime Minister certainly wasn't mincing his words on Friday. The world has not yet forgotten World War II.
Другу світову війну.
But Russia already wants to start World War III. Russia's foreign minister, Sergei Lavrov, also maintained his hard line, putting the blame for the latest clashes firmly at Kiev's door. They're fighting with their own people. That's a bloody crime, and those who incited the army to do that will pay, I am sure, and will face justice. President Barack Obama, currently in South Korea, says he will be holding consultations with European leaders on Friday, and it is likely further sanctions against Russia will be on the agenda.
We see even greater escalation.
And in Germany, Russia's leading European trade partner, Chancellor Angela Merkel, has been on the phone with Russia's President Vladimir Putin.